Good morning, my brother, my sister. I want to welcome you to another glorious time. I say this morning before the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days. I want to bless God for your life that giving you the grace to be a partaker of this meeting. As you have come this morning, you are blessed. You are blessed, somebody. I say you are all welcome to the glory of the Father. I want you to welcome somebody. I say welcome somebody in the meeting. And as you join us, I say in this breakthrough prayer meeting, I say for this day, I know Jehovah, the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days. I say it will answer to all your prayer. God will answer your prayer, my sister. God will answer your prayer, my brother. As you have connected this day, the Ancient of Days will answer your prayer. No matter what you are passing through, what you are going through, as you have connected in this meeting, I say the Lord will answer your prayer, and God will do over and above in your life. The Bible says, I say, let me hear in the morning of your steadfast love. I say, for in you I trust. Make me know the way I should go, for to you I lift up my soul. Psalm 143 verse 8. I say, somebody this morning, we are lifting our spirit to the Father. We are focusing on Jehovah, the author and the perfecter of our faith. As you have connected this morning, my sister, as you have connected my brother, I say the Lord will do over and above in your life, in your family. I say Jehovah will answer to that prayer. All that you are trusting God for, all that you are believing God for, I say El Shaddai Adonai, it will answer you. I say before you leave your house, I say this day, the Lord will answer your prayer. The King of Kings, the Ancient of Days, God that never fail, I say God that never lie, it will answer your prayer. God will do over and above in your life, in your family. You are blessed, my sister. You are blessed, my brother, to the glory of the Father. As you have connected this morning, the Bible says there at no temptation I say taking you, but such as common to man. The Bible says, but God is faithful. I say, my sister, my brother connecting, I say Jehovah is faithful. The King of Glory is faithful. The Bible says God is faithful. I say, who will not suffer you to be tempted above? I say that you are able. The Bible says, but will with temptation also make a way of escape. I say, somebody, the Lord is making a way of escape for you. I say, a way of escape out of that challenge, out of that situation. The Lord is making a way of escape for you. As you have connected today, 1 Corinthians 10:13, I say the King of Kings is paving the way for you, the way to your testimony, the way to your breakthrough. The Bible says, and he said that the things which are impossible with men, the Bible said they are possible with God. And I pray for somebody connecting, I say in this meeting, all that seems impossible, the Lord will make it possible. I say our God will make it possible. The Bible speaks in Luke chapter 1 verse 37. The Bible says, for with God nothing shall be impossible. And I pray for somebody, no matter how difficult it may look like in your life, in your family, the Bible says with God nothing shall be impossible. Somebody tell yourself, I say concerning my story of my life, concerning my challenges, I say nothing shall be impossible. I say with my God, I say my God will do the impossible in my life, in my family, in my career, concerning my health. I say, somebody tell yourself, the Lord will do the impossible. The King of Kings will do the impossible. I say, as I have connected in this meeting, as I am partaking in this breakthrough prayer, I say this Tuesday, the Lord will do the great thing in my life. I will testify to the glory of the Father. The Bible says, cast thy burden upon the Lord. The Bible says, he shall sustain thee. He shall never suffer the righteous to be moved. I say, somebody, you are not going to be moved. The Lord will sustain you. Somebody tell yourself, the Lord is my sustainer. I say, for my sister, my brother, I say, proclaim this morning, the Lord is my sustainer, the King of Kings, the El Shaddai, the Adonai, the creator of heaven and earth is my sustainer. I say, somebody make a found, I say, a bold decree that the Lord is my sustainer. The Bible says, the Lord also will be a refuge for the oppressed, a refuge in the times of trouble. I say, somebody, the Lord will be a refuge for you in the days of trouble. The King of Kings, it will be your refuge. The Ancient of Days, it will be your refuge. The Bible says, be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the heathen. I will be exalted in the earth. I say, somebody, I say today, the Lord shall be exalted in your life, in your family. The King of Kings shall be exalted in your life, in your family. As you have connected today, the Lord will be exalted in your life. I say, my sister, my brother, the ancient of this, I say, will be exalted in your life in the name of Jesus. Over that situation that you are facing, the Lord shall be exalted. The Bible says, come unto me, all ye that labor and heavy laden, I will give you rest. I say, somebody, you are going to find rest this morning. The Lord is giving you rest. The King of Kings will give you rest. The Ancient of Days will give you rest. The rest you desire in your life, the rest you desire concerning the situation that you are facing. I say, maybe you are here and you look tired over your situation. I say today, the Lord will give you rest. The King of Glory, he will give you rest. The Ancient of Days, he will give you rest. I say, God that never fail, God that never change, he will give you rest. As you have connected my brother, as you are connecting my sister, I say the Lord will give you rest. The rest you desire. I want us to praise God this morning. I want you to celebrate the Father. Somebody, I want you to give God the glory. Wherever country of the world, where you are connecting from, I say this morning, somebody celebrate God. Somebody give Jehovah the praise. Give the El Shaddai, the Adonai, God that never fail, God that never change. I say, let us give him the glory. Let us give our Father the praise. Somebody celebrate the Father. Give Jehovah all the glory and all the honor. As you have connected my sister, as you have connected my brother, somebody celebrate the Father. Give Jehovah the praise. Let us bless the King of Glory. Let us bless the Ancient of Days. Let us bless the Alpha and Omega. As you have connected my sister, somebody celebrate God. Somebody celebrate God. My brother, give God the glory. My sister, praise God. My brother, celebrate the Father. Let us adore the Ancient of Days. God that never fail, God that never change. Let us give him all the glory and all the honor. I say, somebody celebrate the Father. As you have connected this day, praise Jehovah for another brand new day that you have seen the beginning of another day. My sister, praise God. My brother, celebrate the Father. Let us give Jehovah the glory. Let us thank our Father, God that never fail, God that never change. Let us thank him. The Bible says, trust in the Lord with all thy heart. I say, lean not on your own understanding. I say, my sister, the Bible says, in all thy way acknowledge him. As we praise God, as we acknowledge the Father, let us celebrate him today and thank God that we answer your prayer. Give God the glory. Give him the praise, because your story is changing. I say, my sister, praise God. My brother, celebrate the Father. Let us exalt the name of our King. Let us give Jehovah all the praise. Let us give the Adonai all the praise. Let us bless his holy name for the faithfulness of the Father. My sister, thank God. My brother, give God the glory. I say today, celebrate the Father. Somebody praise God. Somebody give Jehovah all the praise. Let us thank the King of Glory for the faithfulness of the Father. I say, for the goodness of God in your life. I say this morning, my sister, my brother, celebrate God. David said, I will enter his gate. I say, with thanksgiving, and his court with praise. My sister, praise God. My brother, celebrate the Father. Let us bless Jehovah. Let us honor the King of Glory. Let us thank our Father. I say, the Ancient of Days, God that never fail, God that never change. I say, adore the name of the Father. Somebody celebrate God. I say, give God the glory. My sister, praise God. My brother, celebrate the King of Glory for the faithfulness of the Father in your life. Somebody thank God. The Bible says, now I know that the Lord save his anointed. He answered him, I say, from his holy heaven. I say, with the saving power of his right hand. My sister, praise God. My brother, give God the glory. Thank God, the creator of all things. God that created the visible and the invisible. Let us celebrate our Father. I say, thank him, our provider, our shepherd, our keeper. Father, we celebrate you this morning. We praise your holy name. Father, we say thank you. Father, we say thank you. We worship you, Jehovah. We thank you, the King of Glory. God that never fail, God that never change. Father, we say, we praise your name. We say thank you. The Bible says to declare the name of the Lord in Zion and his praise in Jerusalem. I say, somebody this morning, I say, celebrate God.
over your family, over your children, over your finances, your career. Somebody praise God. My sister, praise God. My brother, celebrate the Father. David say, bless the Lord. I say, the God of Israel. I say, from everlasting to everlasting. And let the people say, amen and praise ye the Lord. I say, somebody celebrate God. Let us celebrate the King of Glory. Thank Jehovah. My sister, bless God. My brother, give him the praise and all the adoration for the faithfulness of the Father, the goodness of the Father. I say, the love of the Father in your life, in your family. Somebody praise God. I say, thank God this morning. I say, my sister, praise God. Let us celebrate the Father. I say, today, the anointing on your life. I say, this morning, we break every yoke. Every yoke, I say, in your life. The yoke of failure. I say, the yoke of disappointment. The yoke of stagnation. I say, somebody pray. Let us give Jehovah the glory. I say, thank him. I say, this morning, my brother, I say, the anointing upon your life. I say, we break the anointing in this meeting. It will break that yoke. The yoke of barrenness. The yoke of joblessness. I say, somebody, it shall be broken in your life. I say, somebody, I say, right now, it shall be broken in your life. I say, my sister, my brother, it shall be broken. I say, the Lord will still every storm that is raging in your life. I say, the King of Glory, the Ancient of Days, it will still every storm that is raging in your life. I say, somebody, there is no storm too strong that our God cannot come. I say, this morning, I say, no giant is too big that he cannot defeat. My brother, my sister, all that you need this morning is to trust God, release your faith, and connect with your faith as you have come this day. I say, somebody, all that you need to do, don't stay focused on where you are. I say, lift up your eye and look beyond. I say, to the greater thing that God has in store for you as you have come this morning. I say, my sister, my brother, I want you to understand, so many people, they focus on what they don't have instead of what they do have. I say, my sister, my brother, I want you to please, I want you to focus on what the Lord want to do in your life as you have connected this day. The King of Kings, the Ancient of Days, is going to do something new. I say, something great in your life today. I want you to be encouraged. I say, my sister, my brother, that the Lord will renew and strengthen you. I say, this morning, the Ancient of Days will do over and above in your life, in your family. As you have come today, somebody pray the blood. Cover yourself and your family. Cover your household in the blood. As you have come this day, my sister, bless God. My brother, bless God. Bless the name of the Father. I say, begin to pray the blood over your spirit, over your soul. As you have come, the Bible says, we overcame by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. I say, somebody pray the blood of Jesus over your spirit, over your soul. Cover everything that concerns you, your job, your family. Cover everything that concerns you in the blood. I say, soak it in the blood. Cover the atmosphere around the bathroom, your house, where you are living. Cover the heaven above you in the blood of Jesus. Somebody pray the blood. Pray the blood this day. I say, pray the blood over your spirit, over your soul. As you have come this day, the Father, I am covered. I say, I am soaking your blood. I am soaking your blood. I cover my spirit, soul, and body in the blood of Jesus. I am covered by your blood. I am soaked in your blood. I am covered by your blood. I am soaked in your blood. I say, somebody, pray the blood over your spirit, over your soul. As you have come this day, my sister, pray the blood. My brother, pray the blood over your spirit, over your soul. I say, pray the blood. And I join faith with you. And I say, as many connecting, may the blood of Jesus, may he sanctify you. May the blood sanctify. May he cleanse you, my sister. May he cleanse you, my brother. I say, may you be cleansed by the blood, by the blood. I say, may the heaven above you be saturated in the blood. As you have come this day, you are covered in the precious blood of Jesus. You are covered, my sister. You are covered, my brother, in the precious blood of Jesus. As you have come this day, the blood sanctifies. The blood cleanses you. I say, you are cleansed. My sister, you are cleansed in the blood. My brother, you are cleansed by the blood of Jesus. You are cleansed. You are cleansed. As you have come this day, the blood sanitizes you. It sanctifies you. I say, right now, any form of defilement, any evil logo, I say, upon you, the logo of failure, the label of failure upon your life, and I say, by the power in the blood, they are cleansed, they are neutralized, they are nullified, they are removed by the power of the blood, by the power in 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 the blood, by the power power in the blood, by the power in the blood, by the power in the blood, I decree and declare. And I say this day, I say right now, every logo of evil, the logo of failure, the label of failure in your life, I say today, they are cleansed by the blood, 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 by the blood. I say this day, they are cleansed by the blood of Jesus. They are cleansed by the blood, by the blood, by the blood. I decree and prophesy, and I say this day, they are cleansed by the blood of Jesus. They are cleansed by the blood, by the blood. They are cleansed by the blood, by the blood. As you go this morning, I say your office, they are sanctified. Somebody sanctify your office. Cover your office in the blood. Take authority over every agenda of the enemy. I say somebody connecting. I say my sister, my brother. I say take authority over agenda of the enemy. As you go this morning, I say somebody plead the blood. Plead the blood. I say plead the blood over your office. I say plead the blood. Plead the blood. My brother, plead the blood. Cover your business in the blood of Jesus. As you go today, plead the blood of the Lamb. As you go, my sister, as you go, my brother, I say somebody, plead the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, over your spirit, over your soul. As you go, my sister, as you go, my brother, I say you overcome that delay, that stagnation in your life. I say today, I say right now, by the mercy of God, by the mercy of God, the blood speak for you, the blood speak for you. As you go, my sister, the blood of Jesus, I say speak for you. I say somebody, the blood speak for you. As you go this morning, the blood speak for you. I say my brother, my sister, the blood speak for you in the name of Jesus. As you go in the name of Jesus, I say the blood speak for you. I say over your family, over your household, you are delivered by the power in the blood. You are delivered by the power in the blood. You are delivered by the power in the blood. You are delivered by the power in the blood. You are delivered by the power in the blood. You are delivered. Somebody tell yourself, I am delivered by the power in the blood. As I go this morning, I am delivered by the power in the blood of Jesus. I am delivered by the power in the blood of Jesus. I am delivered by the power in the blood of Jesus. I am delivered by the power in the blood, by the power in the blood, by the power in the blood, by the power in the blood. I am delivered. 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 The Bible speak Isaiah 62. The Bible says, for Zion's sake, I will not hold my peace. I say, for Jerusalem's sake, I will not rest until a righteousness go for like brightness. The Bible say, as salvation as a lamp that burns. The Bible say, the Gentile shall see your righteousness and all king your glory. And you shall be called, I say, by a new name. I say, which the mouth of the Lord, I say, we name. I say, somebody this morning, as you go, my brother, my sister, I say this day, I say, merciful Father, the glorious Father, the King of glory, God that never fail, God that never change, and I say, we intervene in your situation. I say, my brother, my sister, the Lord will intervene, the King of glory will intervene. The Bible say, instead of your shame, I say, you shall have double honor. I say, somebody, I say, and declare with me as I go this morning. I say the Lord said, instead of your shame, you shall have double honor. Somebody decree and declare that as I go this morning, I receive double honor. I receive double honor. I say, somebody, no more shame, no more shame. Every agenda of the enemy, I say, to bring shame into your family, I say, shame into your marriage, I say, today they are terminated. As you go this morning, I say, no more shame over your application. I say, no more shame. As you go this morning, the Lord give you double honor. Somebody tell yourself, I receive double honor. 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 As you go this morning, I say, somebody receive. I say, double honor in your place of work, in your business. I command double honor. I say, double honor. I say, receive. Receive double honor. 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 As you go this day, I say, receive. Receive double honor. The Bible say, instead of shame, I say, you shall have double honor. I say, somebody tell yourself, as I go this morning, I say, Father, I receive double honor. I reject shame. I reject shame. I will not be put to shame. I say, Father, I say my situation, I will not be put to shame. I receive double honor. I say double honor. As I go, my Father, I receive. I say somebody, I say take it. Receive double honor. Receive double honor. Receive double honor. I say receive double honor. Receive double honor. Receive double honor. I say may honor come your way. May you be honored as you go this morning in your place of work, in your marriage, in your business. I say may the Lord honor your prayer. May the King of Kings, may he honor your prayer. I say the Lord give you double. I say double honor. Double honor. Double honor. I say somebody receive double honor. 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 In the name of Jesus. As you go this morning, I say receive. The Bible says instead of confusion, they shall rejoice in their portion. And I prophesy and I say over somebody, every spirit of confusion, every confusion in your finances, confusion in your marriage, confusion in your workplace, I command, I say today, by the power and the name of Jesus, I say confusion, they are terminated. I say every confusion that is raging over your life, I command it to stop. In the name, somebody command and decree that, Father, I put an end, I terminate confusion. In your name, I say confusion is over. Confusion is over. Over your career, in your business, confusion is over. 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 Confusion over your application. I say for job application, for your papers, confusion is over. Confusion is over. Confusion is over. Confusion is over. The Bible says you shall rejoice in your portion. Somebody tell yourself, I, Pastor Rufus, I will rejoice in my portion. I say, as I go this morning, I rejoice. I say, somebody, you are rejoicing. I decree and declare. I say, today, you are rejoicing. The Bible says, I say, you shall rejoice. I say, rejoice shall be your portion. I say, somebody, I say, you shall rejoice. I say, that will be your testimony. As you go this morning, you are rejoicing. You are rejoicing over that situation. You are rejoicing. I decree and declare in the name that is above your name. In the name of Jesus, you are rejoicing. 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 My brother, I say you rejoice in your marriage. I say you are rejoicing over that job interview. You are going to rejoice. I say somebody, that application, I say that result that you are waiting for, you are rejoicing. You are rejoicing. You are rejoicing. May the grace, may it fall upon you. I say today, may the Lord saturate you. I say you are rejoicing. That rejoicing shall be your portion. Somebody tell yourself, rejoicing is my portion. 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 As I go this morning, I am rejoicing. I rejoice. I rejoice. I rejoice. I rejoice over my family. I rejoice over my family. I rejoice in my marriage. I rejoice in my finances. I rejoice in my job. I rejoice. 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 In the name of Jesus, I say, Father, as I go this day, I am rejoicing. I am rejoicing. The Bible said, therefore, in their land, the Bible said they shall possess double. I say, somebody, I say, tell yourself and make a profound declaration with me. Decree and declare. I say this morning, that Father, as I go, I say, Father, the Bible said, therefore, in their land, they shall possess double. Somebody tell yourself, I possess double. I possess double. As I go this morning, I possess double. 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 double. I possess double. I possess double. I possess double. I possess double. I say, somebody, I prophesy, may you possess double. As you go this morning, I say, my sister, may you possess double. My brother, I say, may you possess double. May you possess double. I say, double testimony, double breakthrough. As you go, you possess. I say, double, double victory. I say, double joy. You possess. I say, you're possessing. I say, double. You possess. I say, double. You possess. Double. I say, double testimony, double victory. I say, you possess. You possess. I say, double. You possess. 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 Double. The Bible say, everlasting joy. Everlasting joy shall be theirs. And I decree and declare, as over somebody, I said this day, as you go, I say, everlasting joy. Joy without limit. I say, joy that cannot run out. I decree and declare, joy in your home. And I say this morning, as you go this day, I say, joy in your workplace, joy in your business, joy over your children, joy over your application, I say, over your interview, I say, joy, I say, joy. The Lord open for you the door of joy. I say this morning, your door to joy is open. Your door to everlasting joy, I say, is open. As you go this morning, I say, today, may everlasting joy, may it be your portion. As you go this morning, I decree and prophesy, everlasting joy, everlasting joy, everlasting joy is your portion. 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 Anywhere you turn to today, I say, my sister, my brother, I say, everlasting joy, that is your portion. That is your portion. That is your portion. As you go this day, everlasting joy is your portion. I say, my sister, my brother, receive everlasting joy. Receive the joy. Receive the joy. The joy. I say, everlasting joy. May you receive. Somebody receive everlasting joy. Receive everlasting joy. Receive everlasting joy. That is your portion. That is your portion. As you go this day, receive everlasting joy. Receive everlasting joy. Receive everlasting joy. Receive everlasting joy. My brother, receiving. Receiving, my sister. Everlasting joy. Everlasting joy. Everlasting joy. I say, may joy, everlasting joy, begin to flow in your heart, in your spirit, in your home. I say, joy, joy, anywhere you turn to. I say, joy, you are overwhelmed, you are enveloped, you are covered. I say, with joy, everlasting joy, everlasting joy. Somebody say, I receive it. I receive everlasting joy. As I go this morning, I receive everlasting joy. I receive everlasting joy. The Bible say, instead of your shame, I say, anything that want to cause you shame, I say, my brother, I say, anywhere that shame is awaiting you, I say this morning, we command it, I say, to be nullified, to be terminated by the power and the blood. We are terminated by the power and the blood. I say this day, I prophesy and I decree, instead of shame, I say, today, you receive honor. You receive double honor. I say, double honor, double honor, double honor. In your workplace, they will honor you. I say, my brother, you shall be honored. You shall be honored. My sister, you shall be honored. I say, today, receive. I say, double honor. I say, double honor. Every confusion in your marriage, confusion in your career, confusion over your papers, I say, today, the Lord put an end to it. I say, today, confusion is ending. Today, confusion must end. I say, today, the Lord terminate every spirit of confusion attacking your life, attacking your destiny. They are terminated. They are terminated. No more confusion. I say, somebody decree with me, no more confusion. I say, no more confusion. As I go this morning, I say, Father, no more confusion. 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 You are rejoicing. I say, my brother, you rejoice. You rejoice. Come somebody. I say, decree and declare. I rejoice as I go this day. I rejoice. I say, somebody pray with me. That, Father, as I go this morning, as I go in this brand new day, my Father, my Lord, my God, I decree and declare, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. I say, Father, I prophesy, I, Pastor Rufus, somebody put your name, that I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. My brother, you can do it. My sister, you can do it. I say, as we go is with you, I say, your everlasting joy shall flow today. I say, tell yourself, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. As I go this morning, I can do a thing. 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 Through Christ that strengthens me. I can do a thing. 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 I can do a things. I can do a things. I can do a things. In my workplace, in my business, I can do a thing. I can do a thing. As I go this morning, I can do a thing. 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 All things are possible. I say for me, I can do a thing. My interview, I can do a thing. I say this morning, I can do a thing. I can do a thing. As I go this day, I can do a thing. Over that project, over that assignment, I can do a thing. 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 Over that exam, I can do a thing. I can do a thing. Through Christ that strengthens me, I can do a thing. I can do a thing. In the name of Jesus, I can do a thing. 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 My brother, my sister, decree and declare that Father, as I go this morning, as it is written in your word in Psalm 5 verse 12, Father, I decree, the Bible says, for thou, O Lord, we bless the righteous and surround him, I say, with favor, as like a shield. My Lord, my God, I said today, I am blessed. I, Pastor Rufus, I am blessed. I am favored. I am blessed because your word says, for thou, O Lord, you bless the righteous and surround them with favor as like a shield. My Lord, my God, I decree over as many brothers and sisters all over the world. I say right now in this prayer, in this breakthrough prayer meeting, I say, my Father, my Lord, my God, your word says they can do all things. I say, Father, and your word says that, Father, that you bless the righteous and you surround them with favor as like a shield. I join faith with you and I prophesy and I decree as you go this morning that you can do all things. And I say, you are blessed. You are blessed. You are favored. I say, somebody, I say, proclaim and decree with me for the next 2 minutes. I say, decree and declare, I am blessed. I am favored. You are blessed. You are favored. You are blessed. You are favored. You are blessed. As you go out this morning, you are blessed. You are favored. In your workplace, you are blessed. You are favored. In your home, you are blessed. In your marriage, over your business, you are blessed. You are favored. 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 You are blessed. As you go this morning, you are blessed. You are favored. You are blessed. You are favored. You are blessed. You are favored. Anything you touch, you are blessed. You are favored. You are blessed. Somebody tell yourself, I am blessed. I am favored. I am blessed. I am favored. You are blessed. You are 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 favored. In the name of Jesus. Father, we bless your name. Lord in heaven, we give you glory. We thank you for an answer prayer. Father, we seal this prayer this morning in the precious blood of Jesus. And Father, I join faith with all my sisters and brother that as you go out this morning, I pray, Lipa Sateya Kabranti, the Lord answer your prayer. There shall be testimony. I say there shall be testimony. There shall be testimony in the name of Jesus. You are blessed indeed, and you are favored to the glory of the Father in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen in Jesus' name. God bless you, my sisters. God bless you, my brother. As you have connected in this breakthrough prayer this morning, I know you are breaking through. You are breaking through in all that you desire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Before you leave, I say maybe this prayer has blessed you. Please, I want you to like the prayer. I want you to thumbs it up. Somebody thumbs it up. Like the prayer. Like the prayer. Like the prayer. And as you do so, God bless you. And if God has left, give you a word of rhema, a word of faith. As you're praying, declare the word before you leave. Leave your faith comment. I say, give life to it. Give life to it. I want to invite you all on Sunday. It's our anointing service. I want you to join us live. I say, across the globe, 4 p.m. UK, time. I don't know what time it will be in your country. Join us. I say the Lord will bless you. I say it's going to be glorious. By the reason of the anointing, the yoke shall be broken. Come with a bottle of anointing oil. Join us on that night with your faith and believe God for the unusual, and the Lord will see you through, and you pray to my sister, you pray to my brother, to the glory of the Father, in the name of Jesus. God bless you. Have a wonderful and a glorious day in Jesus' name. Shalom. God bless you. Pastor Rufus, you are blessed indeed in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name.
You have been to what people say, Jehovah, bigger than what people say. You are so good. You are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are so good, you are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are bigger than what people say, Jehovah.
Bigger than what people say.
You are bigger than what people say, Jehovah.
Bigger than what people say.
You are so good, you are so good.